Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 200 pounds, Demon P-R-R.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE.
No escape. Hell in a Cell begins right now.
I don't think anyone in their right mind would judge these competitors for feeling a little terrified at this point. This is a hellacious structure, and this match can punish you like no other match can.
That's fair, Corey, but I don't know. They kind of look ready for this, maybe even eager, which is terrifying in its own way.
Oh, strong impact. Oh, my!
What a counter.
Quick return to the ring. And Wyatt falls to a counter.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Crossbody does the job.
Wyatt is sustaining the attack.
Bray has clearly frozen the opposition with fear.
It right back. Explodes through the chest with a stomp. What makes a Hell in a Cell such an intimidating structure?
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here. And the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins.
A lifted inverted spike. Shoulders up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Oh, Days with a drop kick.
There's the sling
jawbreaker. Oh, nice deep arm drag. He's taking some good hits. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
He's heading back to the ring.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Spiked with a Uranagi.
Oh! Saw it coming and got out of there.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
With the lariat. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. He gets back into the ring.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
He skirts around it.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
One way to leave the ring, I suppose. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Punching their way out of that one.
Wyatt gets drawn in. And he goes right through the cell.
He's done. Finished. Who knows where these superstars will end up now?
I don't think even they know.
Stay away from us.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
He's at the top now, guys. Now what?
He is certainly ready for a fight, and now gives chase.
And I shudder to think what's going to happen at the top of the cell.
I don't want to see it happen.
Close your eyes, then.
He's channeling the crowd's energy. The sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be up there.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Well placed punch up.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Bray is waiting. Bray is fixated.
Maybe the referee should stop this match.
Yes, we've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And is Bray liking this? Is Wyatt seeing this as more opportunity to dish out more damage? Oh, Bray gets cut off.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
The penalty of this building must be crumbling for the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Targeting the throat there.
Man, what a headbutt.
I don't know what to say, guys.
Bray Wyatt. Oh, gosh, this part freaks me out.
This is absolutely unsettling, and it does not bode well for Bray's opponent.
And neither will this.
Oh, and that body sucks.
this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Basement drop kick. He turns it around. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Uranagi.
Man, oh man. Now trampling the opposition.
Been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
He saw it coming. Big boots!
Incredible.
And Wyatt with absolutely...
Oh, gosh, I hate when Bray Wyatt does this.
This isn't going to be good.
Time. Yeah.
Bray setting up.
Sealed things up.
Cover!
There's two!
Gets the win in a brutal Hell in a Cell match.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Bray.
Certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
Love him.